As we continue to celebrate the last day of Black History Month, here's the thing. You're never too young to make history. And that's what one North Florida 11-year-old is doing as she continues to champion the equestrian arena one trot at a time. She's a 7-time grand champion, folks, who holds the year-end reserve champion award.
And Maya, I'm looking at all of the trophies behind you and the medals and everything. When you look at those, how does that make you feel?
It makes me feel happy because when I see them, I feel like I want to compete again and again and again.
She's had this life, I would say, since she was 3 years old. She's had this passion for riding horses, for competing. And like I said, it's been since she was very, very young, and she's been very passionate about it ever since.
And how encouraging is it to other, you know, Black people who don't see this technically like as a sport? How do you think this encourages folks to say, you know what, I want to get out there and do that too?
Them seeing her as a rider just by, you know, possible spectators, you know, seeing her out there riding, you know, I think it speaks volumes, and it may encourage other people to want to do that as well, you know, especially, you know, Blacks. It may encourage them to say, hey, you know, I just saw this little Black girl riding a horse. I may want to do that as well.
I've gotten calls, emails, texts from people that have never really looked at that equestrian as a sport. They've always looked at it as a horse and not a sport. And after seeing Maya go through the steps and seeing her, you know, win and, you know, and compete, it's really opened a lot of people's mind up about the sport itself. I mean, it's no different than, like, you know, other sports like tennis and car, you know, NASCAR and, you know, Formula One and, you know, golf. I mean, it doesn't matter which one of those are. We are already in it. And to see somebody actually doing it has really kind of encouraged a lot of people to take a second look at the sport just in these past few days since our story is involved. As a matter of fact, we had a young lady that saw the story with her grandmother, and they showed up at the barn today while Maya was in practice just to see the follow the steps of what she does from the time she gets to the barn to the time it's time to leave. And this little girl is begging her grandmother now to give her horse lessons because she wants to ride like mine. It's been quite encouraging.
You know, one of the things I spoke to your mom about was about how you've gotten all of these medals and being like the only Black person to do that. I mean, you have beaten older adults, older children, and everything. I mean, do you think that sends a certain message to folks with us ending Black History Month?
I think that sends to try harder and also for more Blacks to ride, and they could also get a chance like me to win.
And she is a winner. Well, when she gets older, Maya says she would like to be an equine vet. She's already been enrolled in vet camps, and she is well on her way. Well, stay with us. We'll have more news after the break.